That was knocked down. And now trying to pinch and keep it in there was Schultz. And Nash is going to get a roughing call.
Oh, here we go. We're going to get it going here. And he got him with a headshot. And Schultz is going to fight the bigger man. But Schultz not happy because he took an elbow up high. And the referee had called it. He was going to call it. Got him right in the head. You can see Umberger telling Schultz that he wants to go him next. Well, let's watch the headshot right here. Gets him up. Look at, he's yelling already to the ref because he knew that he'd taken a shot up high.
55, 5 minutes for fighting.
Good response by Nick Schultz to that hit that came up high. I'm not sure if he got him cleanly to the head or at least got him in the upper shoulders.